most expensive private jets in the world. Welcome back to Billionaire Believers, a place to inspire you to follow your luxurious dreams. In today's video, we'll be taking a look at the 5 most luxurious private jets in the world. Before we carry on, drop a like and subscribe for more luxury content. Number 5. Boeing Business Jet B737. If Gulfstream is the private jet version of a Rolex or a Mercedes, the Boeing Business Jet might just be a Patek Philippe or a Maybach. A one-way between New York and Los Angeles costs around $100,000. There are 16 club seats, 3 cabins each with their own lighting controls, a private bedroom, 3 bathrooms, and aisles large enough to have a dance party. Each of the BBJs has undergone a multi-million dollar refurbishment over the past year, including installing high-speed Wi-Fi, a state-of-the-art entertainment and sound system with GoGo Vision streaming movies, plus high-temperature convection ovens. Number 4. Gulfstream G650ER. The Gulfstream jets are some of the fastest, most luxurious jets in the world. They're made for the mega-rich, who know their time is so precious that every minute counts. And at these speeds of travel, they can reach destinations faster than any other man on Earth. The G650ER holds the record for the farthest and fastest flight in business aviation history. With nearly 400 aircraft in service and 100-plus world speed records, these jets are one of the most trusted of the ultra-rich. The spacious interior is like a secret getaway above the clouds, and they for sure don't have to worry about their legs being squished for hours on end. With up to 4 living areas to work, dine, entertain, and relax, this jet may as well be a flying hotel. Not only is it the fastest, but also the quietest, not to mention you'd be breathing 100% fresh air, experiencing the lowest cabin altitude in history. The 6 stunning and sizable oval windows offer stunning views as you pass at high speeds across the surface of the atmosphere. Not only is the exterior of this vehicle impeccable, but the inside is built with some of the safest and most exclusive technology on the planet. It really doesn't get much better than this. Number 3. Boeing 747. Some people get their own little private jets made, but oh no. Not the mega-rich person who turned this full-sized commercial airline 747 into a complete paradise. One very, very lucky, very wealthy, and very confidential client requested a personalized Boeing 747-8. It is the longest and second largest airliner ever built. The asking price for the jumbo jet is $367 million. And that's before getting all the luxurious goodies installed. All of the interior components and cabinets are custom designed and built in-house using only the finest materials. There's a spectacular lounge that can be customized any way the client wants, with a regal stateroom including its own lounge. This really gives some of the world's most luxurious hotel suites a run for their money. There's a huge office and impressive conference room, which doubles up as a grand dining room when needed. This jet is one for the books. Number 2. Airbus Corporate Jet A350. This luxurious VIP jet is a masterpiece from start to finish. The jet offers the equivalent of several houses of floor space and can fly 25 passengers for more than 22 hours non-stop. The very front of the A350 is designated as a family flex area, starting with a bedroom, bathroom, lounge, and office, and can be closed off with huge sliding doors, transforming the space into a private master suite. There's a guest lounge with the ultimate in-flight movie experience, and joined to that is a dining room with a live cooking station. There's a wellness zone equipped with a relaxing steam bath, massage tables, workout and yoga area, and steam shower suite. Now that's a thought. While we're working our 9-to-5 everyday jobs, someone's flying above us in a palace fit for royalty, relaxing in a steam room. Number 1. The Boeing 787 Dreamliner. The only one in the world, we've officially reached the epitome of luxury jets. At $300 million, this jet tops them all. Resembling some kind of flying hotel, this plane can board 40 passengers and give them a journey they won't forget. The airborne penthouse hosts an entertainment and study lounge, dedicated dining spaces, an ensuite master bedroom with a 42-inch TV, a dressing room, and an enormous hotel-style bathroom complete with a shower. Not to mention the giant master suite bedroom with a hidden TV. This luxury jet can be chartered at the same price as some people's yearly salary, around $56,000 per hour. It's the world's most luxurious private jet, complete with high-tech amenities and everything even the most demanding person could ever want. And there we have it, five of the most luxurious private jets in the world, brought to you by Billionaire Believers. Don't forget to drop a comment down below, like and subscribe to our channel. Work hard and believe, and we'll see you in the next video.